Besides food, giveaways, and a fashion show that's going to the dogs, literally, there are also lots of entertainment and the 13th annual Hawaii Woman Expo.
Jai joins us live. Jai, I'm hungry for a little PBJ.
Yeah, you know what? We have had some great stuff on. Obviously, like you guys saw, we've got that fashion show that happens on both Saturday and Sunday at 12:30 with the celebrities and their dogs. It's really a fun time, fun event. The show runs three different days. It starts this afternoon, 3 o'clock, and it's going to run all the way on Saturday and Sunday, starting at 10 in the morning, ending at 6 o'clock on Saturday, 5 o'clock on Sunday. Now, besides the great food, besides the thousands of dollars worth of prizes that are being given away, we also have entertainment. And when it comes to entertainment, there is one person that is, well, simply named the king. Leo Days, he is with, I want to make sure I get it right, it's Burn in Love Waikiki, one of the top shows in Waikiki. First off, King, welcome to Wake Up Today.
Well, thank you for having me. Good morning. Good morning, everybody.
Good morning. Hey, tell me a little bit about the show and what people can expect. You're going to be performing at 1:30 both tomorrow and Sunday, correct?
Yes, we're here Saturday and Sunday at 1:30 doing a set, and we'll be here for pictures as well during the entire Women's Expo.
Hey, Burn in Love Waikiki, what the show's about, and I see you have some attractive young ladies behind you, so there must be a little bit of singing and dancing that goes on.
Yeah, our show has a full band. We have 6 backup dancers, and our show is focused around Elvis's time in Hawaii and Hawaii's influence on his career. And we're 6 nights a week at the Magic of Polynesia showroom.
I was going to say, we're in the Blaisdell Exhibition Hall, but goodness, I mean, we're literally a stone's throw from one of the most famous venues that Elvis ever got a chance to perform in, correct?
That's right. January 14th, 1973, the Aloha from Hawaii satellite, first satellite broadcast was conducted right across the street, watched by 1.6 billion people worldwide.
All right. Well, if you don't mind, Leo, as I said, he's going to be performing Saturday and Sunday at 1:30 here at the Hawaii Woman Expo. As we said, if you need to know more, HawaiiWomanExpo.com, that's the website you can go to. But Leo, if you don't mind, take it away. We want to get a little bit of an experience as to what folks can expect.
Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Let me be.
Oh, daddy,
baby. I don't want to be your tiger. Tigers play to run. I don't want to be a lion. Lions ain't kind, you love enough.
I just want to be
your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be.
Oh, let him be.
Oh, daddy bear. Oh, baby, let me be. Around you every
is
night.
He making your lip?
Yeah.
She's talking like this a little bit. Thank you very much.
Dirty bird.
All right, go check it out. It all starts today at 3 o'clock.
Yes. Hawaii Woman Expo at the Blaisdell. Coming up.